And then there were two. We have gone down the list of the top sports moments from the Magnolia State in 2013, and how fitting that the number two spot featured the two teams that battle in the state's biggest rival.
Not a whole lot needed to explain this one. One program on the rise, another desperate for bowl eligibility. Mississippi State shrouded in mystery under center before the Egg Bowl. Fifth-year senior Tyler Russell, torn labrum in his throwing shoulder. Dak Prescott, doubtful, injured elbow, and heavy-hearted, his mother having lost her battle to cancer earlier in the month. Hear, though, how State head football coach Dan Mullen handled questions regarding the quarterback position on Monday before the big game.
Dak, as I said, Dak will probably be ready for the for a bowl game.
I know it's a wordplay. You said Dak will be out until a bowl game.
Yeah.
Not the Egg Bowl, correct?
No. No,
okay.
Not that smart. I guess I could be that deceiving and trickeration, but...
And so State took the field with true freshman Damian Williams struggling to move the chains. With Ole Miss firmly in control, Mullen pulled an about-face, inserting Prescott into the fourth quarter. The rest, as they say, history. A gutsy call in overtime on fourth down near the goal line, and then the fumble heard around the state. MSU wins the Egg Bowl and in the process becomes bowl eligible for a program first fourth time in a row.
Best thing to have in my life, man. I'm too happy.
There's no feeling like this. This is unbelievable tonight. Unbelievable for us. Unbelievable these kids. How much they believe. How far they've come. Unbelievable.
It's been a lot. It's been wild. There's been plenty downs and plenty ups. And tonight's just, it was just amazing. Just the atmosphere to go out there when I walked on the Davis Wade and everybody, you know what I'm saying, screamed. That was just amazing. You know, they had my back.